Hello and welcome back to Take on Mars. I'm Wicca from Honey Bunny Games, and in the last episode I was kind of glitching out with some stuff. So yeah, I stopped recording and the issue is still here. What I did do is turned on the fluid camera movement and bumped everything, the mouse resolution up, so it kind of feels faster. Yeah, it's a temporary fix. I was lurking on the forums a bit. Well, not on the forums, more like a Steam thing. And they said now this could be an issue with high graphics settings, so I changed everything to low. The game looked like total something. It was terrible. I mean, you could probably play it on PlayStation 1 the way it looked, but if you're a console peasant, but it didn't help at all. So I think that may be some kind of bug. I did try to load other saves to try to replicate the bug with no success. So yeah, I'm back in the house because I need to eat. I'm gonna start eating this space beef. Yay. Oh, you know what? I'm an idiot. It was yellow. I should not have ate that. But anyway, now I need to store the hydrogen and oxygen. And to get those guys, I'm gonna need to do stuff. And to do stuff, I'm gonna need to actually do other stuff. So yeah, basically we're gonna do a lot of stuff. Just let me get back out. And I'm gonna start doing these stuffs, right? Okay, you close down, cycle it, and I'll be back once I'm outside. Okay, I'm outside. It's nighttime, but here's the thing: we can either turn on the light, which you cannot basically see right now. We can turn on the light, or we could use the night vision mode, which to be honest isn't so perfect at the moment, because we do have this light here, so that should be fine. But right now, set up the mining operations and start producing fuel for takeoff. Use large 3D printer to build the required equipment. So 3D printer menu, let's click on all machines. What can I use? I can make resource barrels, I can make the socket hub, 3D printer core screen, 3D printer base, 3D printer access ramp, access edge, printer corner, printer ramp, printer and printer. Okay, resources, no, power, no, printers, and that's basically it. Accessories, I can make utility slot radiation monitor, and I can make a small crate. Other, I can make utility slot radiation monitor and container. Yeah, that's it. So basically, I need to craft a printer. And to actually craft a printer, I did my head just bumped again. It did slightly. I think that's my body moving, because you can see when I move that my body kind of jerks a bit, but you know what, I don't care at the moment. Let me just, did not place that on the ground, I placed it here, thank you. Let me just see what I need for, no, not the camera. Oh, I could take a selfie. So how do I rotate the camera? Is it thing? Nope. Like, nope. Turn. Thank you. This thing. Yeah. Let me take a selfie. Woohoo! Capture. Okay, and now let me go into data. I guess it's image. Nope. Data, image, 3D printer assembly. And let's view this little sucker. So, power plugs, resource outlets, access ramps, access edges. Okay, so I'm gonna need the floor first. So let me see, what do I need for floor? How big should I make it? That's also a good question. How big should I make this print? I'm Available area, yeah, about 1 meter each side. Size. Oh, I can see the size I need in here. So I need at least okay, does it have to be cuboid? Maybe I can make it bigger. The thing is, you're limited with resources right now, so if I start making a way too big printer, I might be in some trouble. I have no idea. Size, that is about 0.8 meters. I need at least 3, 4. So 3 length, 4 width, and 0.8, I said. So 3 high, I guess. Well, maybe the height is a bit different. Where's the wall? Printer edge, printer access edge. Printer wall. No. Printer edge. Well, I don't know. I think I don't have a wall, so I can make it like this, but I need to... Okay, you know what? I need to make the resource slot and the power slot. That's definitely the thing I need. I think I need iron and silicon. Okay, let me start making those. Where's the... Okay, a bit bright. Okay, it's in this direction. Let me just go towards the thing. I said I'm gonna need iron and silicon, I think. So let's start hauling the things I need. Oh, but you know what? That's gonna be messed up. Because, yeah, that's gonna be very messed up. What is this thing? What is this thing? That is iron. Okay. Gonna need that. What else do we have inside? That is silicon. Silicon oxide. We're gonna need that as well. Then we're just gonna take that. Bring it back. And we'll all keep on doing the things. Hold E to empty resources. Yeah, that would be a really, really, really bad idea. So I'm just gonna lock it in. Yeah, I need the iron as well. Is it this thing? Oh, dude. I mean, I tried the images once. It's not so terrible. Ish. What I did have issues when I was wearing images is I couldn't tell the if something was a bump or the cavity. That's the thing I never could have understand with the NVGs on. I was walking outside during the night. There was some tiny bit of moonlight, so maybe that was the issue, but I don't know. I couldn't tell that apart. When we have these things here. Nope. There we go, we're gonna place it. Oh, we have two more. You know what? I'm gonna check. We need aluminum and silicon. Okay, silicon oxide and silicon are not the same thing. Where is the thing? Where is the... it's here. It's about east. Few degrees to the south. The pod's location. Should remember that. Okay, so I need silicon. That is iron. That is iron. Don't need that. That is iron. Don't need that. And if this is iron, I'm also gonna be the silicon oxide. Don't need that. No. Grab the thank you. That's the iron. Don't need it. I'm just gonna take this thing and toss it the hell out of here. Goodbye. Boink. Okay, let's start taking out the other container out. Because if I remember correctly, we have some in here. Yep. What is this, my friend? That's the RN. This is iron? I'm missing something. I don't see what this is. That's the aluminum. I'm gonna need aluminum as well, so I'm gonna take aluminum. Did I already take aluminum? I think I didn't. Okay, just gonna rotate it a bit. So let's take the aluminum back. And then we need to find the actual thing, the silicon, not silicon oxide. Hope that's not gonna be a big issue. Thank you. Oh, I can craft nothing. I can craft the access panel? No, I can craft the this thing. That's something. This requires aluminum and silicon oxide. No. Aluminum and iron in some of them require silicon oxide. But right now I need this thing, so yeah. That's a 3D printer resource slot. I'm definitely gonna need that. I'm gonna create it, and while that's creating up, I'm just gonna turn off the images because I wanna see how this looks. Oh, it just kinda disappears out of nothing. Okay, that looks cool. That looks cool. Is it, like, done? Oh, it's done. I'm just gonna drop it here. And let's go back to our thing and... Oh! Okay, no. Yep, there we go. Let's go back to find the silicon, the actual silicon. I do hope we can get silicon. Because if we cannot get silicon, if we don't have a raw resource of silicon, I think we might be in a bit of a trouble. And this is aluminum. This is silicon. Is it silicon? Yep, that is pure silicon. That's exactly what I need. So, we get out. Silicon to the rescue! Use Ledgy 3D printer to build the required equipment. Yeah, guess we have silicon. Come on, run, run! KKKK, where are you? Not the KKK, the bad KKK, more like okay, okay, okay. Place this thing now. Goody! We have this thing. We're gonna need. Needed available. I have everything, so I can make 3D printer core screen. Takes 1 minute. And the power socket, right? Yeah, I can turn off the night vision. Now this is the resource thing. So yeah, after this, I'm gonna make a power socket. This is gonna take a while to print. What is this thing? That's like the base. Aluminum and silicon oxide. Okay. Come on, print up, baby, print up. I'll be back once this guy's completed. Okay, the thing is done now. If I want to craft the power slot, it says obstructed. That's because we have this thing inside. I need to take out. Drop it, then I can start creating that. And while we are making that, I will need probably some 3D printer ramp extension. We'll probably need some spell. What the? Oh, that probably is between the wall. We will need some other stuff, so I'm gonna start printing the, let's say the base. I'm gonna start printing the base, because we'll definitely need that. So, 20 seconds. Ah, well, it's 20 seconds. But yeah, I'm gonna keep moving to the deep dark, to the supply drop, to get other thingies, materials, whatever you want to call it, and get more resources to the location. Because I should have checked what I'm running low on. I'm just gonna grab one random thing. And... oh, come on, come on. And I grabbed... what did I grab? I grabbed aluminum. That is good. Ish, I guess. That's good. Produce fuel. Yeah, this task is gonna take me quite some time to complete. Okay, so I have the printer base. Yeah, that looks tiny. What if I get my tool? Oh, my tool. I cannot weld stuff with the datapad. Obviously, so I'm gonna take the big thing. I'm just gonna set. Oh, you can't rotate it like anything else. It's fixed. Is it? Yes, it's fixed. I'm gonna start making the 3D printer in this location. This looks tiny. This looks very, very tiny. But yeah, let's start printing on the rest of the stuff. I'm missing aluminum. Oh, this is the last aluminum. Okay, so I need more aluminum, and I'll be back once I hit a few more bases. And there we go, we have aluminum. So let's head back. I turned off the night vision because it was easier for me to check the readings on the barrels without the night vision, because those guys are color coded. The iron is red, the aluminum is some kind of gray thing, something. And the aluminum is empty. Do I see empty barrels somewhere? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, shoot. It's already had aluminum here. Oh, this definitely sounds like me. But we have another base, which I'm gonna weld next to the first one. Right? Yep. Is that connected? I have to, like, aim at the thing? I mean, does it connect just because I place it next? I hope it does. I hope it does. What was I going to make now? Oh yeah, change the aluminum, which is... which one? I have placed this on this side. Okay, this is the empty barrel. Which I'm gonna... where should I place the empty barrels? I'm gonna place them. I need to place them somewhere they're not rolled down, so I'm gonna actually place them here next to all the other barrels. Like that. Take the aluminum barrel. Aluminum canister barrel, whatever it's called. And then place it in. Thank you. And this mount camera movement, sometimes it's so slow. Like right now, oh my god, it's like, seriously, this game is kind of getting unplayable with this thing. But yeah, I'm gonna keep printing the bases. I'm gonna need a development. I'm gonna need silicon oxide soon. Okay, now the camera moves completely more normal, but not, I think it's kind of fixed to the character thing. I've got no idea. Anyway, it's kind of a buggy. Silicon oxide, there we go. So I'm gonna take that. Pull it all the way back. And this is gonna take some time. I wish there was a container that you can roll with something like wheelbarrow. I know. That seems like big nuisance. Okay, so my thing is complete. I'm gonna grab that object, take it out. Gonna place it next to these guys, like this. Gonna start making another base. Create another base. It's gonna take 20 seconds. And while that is cooking up, I'm gonna, remove the construction tool. Check the data pad. Because I want to see the beautiful image again. And you know what I'm going to do? Printer assembly. View. I'm going to take a photo of it. Actually, I'm just going to download the photo on mobile. Search the Google for it, something. So, open Mars, I guess. Take Mars. What is it called? 3D printer. Yep. 3D printer setup. And please tell me there's an image of that. Please tell me there is an image for the. I mean, this particular image. Okay, datapad. What if I add that tag? Will that help? Because it's really stupid how I have to change all the time. But yeah, I think I'm gonna have to do that. Basically, I need to build the access thing. I can add the supplies. I'm gonna add the supplies thing on the right side. I'm gonna take the construction tool back. I think I can build this out of my head. Right? Yeah. Come on, why? Stop messing me around, please. I'm gonna build it here. We're gonna have a corner in this direction. And I'm gonna take this common. We're gonna need four corners anyway, so I can kind of craft those up. Well, we're gonna need eight corners to be actually precise. 3D printer corner, yeah, let's make it. Okay, so silicon oxide is out. That is this one. If they place the. Is that the silicon? Yeah, that's the silicon oxide. Come on. Okay, there we go. Now I'm also gonna get more stuff. So I'm gonna need iron. And basically, I should be hauling the things all over the place from time to time. Oh, the thing is, we still have 10 iron left, and that's because we need 20 iron for things. Wait a minute, I think I'm being an idiot. I'm gonna grab this object, take it out. Let's see, yeah, I can make the platforms. I'm gonna make... that doesn't need iron. So I definitely need to replace the iron barrel. Okay. Mouse left remove. Place it down. Grab this thing. Come on. Get in. Thank you. Also, what am I missing to make a power hub? I don't miss anything because maybe I'm gonna need a power hub if I'm gonna have only one power generator thing. So yeah. Utility solder. Oh yeah, I don't need that. I need another 3D printer corner. Come on, close the menu. Where's this thing? Pick it up. And let's start placing it. Oh, it works like that. Okay. I thought I had to leave. Come on. Yep, like that. Take it. Why didn't you take it? Grab it. Can I grab it? Place it now? Oh, there we go. I have the corner thing. We're gonna need the access guy something. That's the second corner we can't place yet. So let's make the access thing. Can I make the access ramp? Is that called an access ramp? Let me check the screen. What the hell? 3D printer. Ooh, data disks. Oh, okay. Let me check the data pad. And I think I'm gonna end the episode with this thing. So we started building the 3D printer. And it's coming up quite nicely. But right now, this is definitely gonna be it. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Leave a comment. like the video, and see you next time.